Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is CryptoGuy. Welcome back to my channel. So let's have a look what this day bring to us. Cardano. Cardano partners with Chainlink to integrate Oracle's for advanced smart contract. The Cardano team has just published a blog post announcing a partnership with Chainlink that will result in integrating Chainlink's Oracle's. This will help developers build smart contracts for Cardano DeFi app. The collaboration was announced during the Cardano Summit today on September 25. So Cardano teams up with Chainlink. Chainlink's Oracle's network supply data to blockchain networks and allow smart contracts to work with result of elections. Sports statistics, crypto rates. They can also operate with the data. Chainlink is now working with some fintech companies that are building parametric insurance to South Africa and other type of data as well. Chainlink Oracle's help run hybrid smart contract on any DLT networks. Presently, Chainlink security billionaires of user to DeFi apps, gaming apps, platform related to insurance and other top industries. Chainlink to power Cardano smart contract. Yes, guys, I hope soon we will see Cardano about $10. One more interesting thing, Celo Network records a price surge of 33%. Will Celo hit $1 soon? It's a question. And how you can see, the crypto market started off in the red. Fortunately, the market is soaring by the day. Celo Network sell witnesses is commendable rise in the last 24 hours. In detail, Celo registered the price surge of 33% and circulating supply of 5.95 billion Celo. So price now at almost 70 cent USDT. Celo proof of stake protocols call it delegated proof of stake is platform and the Hyde algorithm. With this, users may stake the coins for reward while shifting the duty of verifying transactions to delegators. So here you can see the chart, and yeah, and here we can see we broke this resistance level and going up. So Celo Network stands at an uptrend position with 24 hours trading volume 1.220.588. Oh my god, so almost 1 billion at the time of working. Founded in 2018, Celo launched with world first generalized state channel network and continuously strives to expand layer 2 scaling with some of the most advanced technology on the market. Finally, Celo Network is one altcoin to look out for as it has shown great prospects. Celo is likely to be a good investment this year for investors looking to where to put their money. And one more interesting thing, Elon Musk will always have support of Doge community measure Dogecoin account. Elon Musk, such a great guy. Dogecoin account is all risky with over 183,000 followers has tweeted that support given to Dogecoin by Tesla CEO Elon Musk will not go anointed by the community. Elon Musk, I believe in you. It's such a great guy. The Twitter users refer to his mutually beneficial relationship and has promised that the community of the most popular meme coin will always support Elon Musk. So Elon Musk support for Doge is mutually beneficial relationship because the Doge community will always support Elon Musk. So now we look in the chat, everything in red. Bitcoin all day was around 42,500 to almost 43,000. Nothing special happening to this day. Cardano up only for it's not 1%, it's like 0.073%. And nothing special, no half leaders, all in red. And it's all for this moment, guys. Subscribe on my Telegram channel, but here you can see ION. Oh wow, 70,000%, almost 18,000%. What is it? Oh my god, look at this price and chart. This is crazy. It's actually crazy. Somebody make a lot of money today. So guys, it's all for this moment. Subscribe for my Telegram channel, and I put my Telegram channel in the description below. Always fresh crypto news on my Telegram channel.